What's up, everybody? It's JosephtheBrosef! And today, the Brosef is playing more Warframe. Warframe is a Digital Extremes LTD game. And today, something exciting happened. You see, I had to wait 36 hours for it, but we finally have it. The Odonata Arcwing. Oh, yeah. Let's do some swag.
Tenno, this is an urgent mission. A Corpus scout ship with information about the location of the Grineer Baylor Fomorians has been located. Raid this ship for intel. We need to know everything they do.
Oh, hibbity bibbity. In fact, I think you can do this. There we go. Okay, so we got a long-range rifle for space. That's the Imperator. And we got this baby, the Veritux. It's a giant sword, basically. And then we got this puppy, the Odonata. Let's make this thing look wrong one. Let's make this thing look more bestial. If I can just figure out how to do that. Okay. Appearance. Alright, what do we got? Everybody knows that a badass ride's gotta have flames. Okay, that is definitely a good one for flames. Oh, look at them vivid flames, man. There we go.
Ordis did not think the operator could be more attractive. Wrong again, Ordis.
And then, sometimes the flames have gotta have blue. So let's add a little bit of blue to this fire. Oh, 100%. 100%. And then what's this tint color for? Let's just add like a contrast color there. That'll look nice. And then energy? Let's go a different route with this thing. Booyah. And then the Imperator's gotta have a nice paint updo job to it. That thing looks pretty beast, by the way. Look at that thing. It looks like it can hurt a lot of things in a very short amount of time. That thing just looks just absolutely nasty. I am going to make pert with this thing. See, what is this color? I think that color is the, what kind of metal do I want? That'll look cool. I like that. Oh, is this energy, or?
Strange. Or just did not see the value of those photonic wavelengths until now.
There we go. And last but not least, the Veritux. So let's see what this thing looks like once I'm done sprucing it up. Alright, the Star Wars in me is coming out. Let's see if there's any good shade of purple. Oh yeah, they've got a good shade of purple. Look at that thing. And then the secondary, let's make that a different shade of purple. And the same thing. Oh, that looks nice. Nice get a contrast color in there. Kinda like a certain Jedi Knight that I know. Not gonna say his name out loud, though. Because I don't want to get copyright strike by Lucasfilm. It would be like getting slapped in the face by, like, your favorite... I'll just pick a random one for that. By your favorite artist or something. Yep, I have thoroughly... swagged out my Arcwing. So now, think it's Sedna? No. Where am I supposed to go again? Probably Mar. No? Here's the story mission. Venus. That's where I'm supposed to go. Montez. Alright. Let's murder things. In the brand new, awesome weapon of swag. This is gonna be cool. Oh boy. Here we go, baby. Arcwing to the rescue, motherfucker. Oh, what? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait, wait, whoa, whoa. That was weird. Okay, then.
Hello. Tensions between the Grenier and Corpus are boiling over. You're here to find out what the Corpus know.
Okay, so this is still a mission.
They spotted you. Get ready for a fight.
Bring them on. I prefer a straight fight. But I'm probably gonna die soon. Yep, how did I know? Oh shit. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. Let that recharge. And now we go in and wreck this. Should have equipped a better gun for this. Ow! Or just weapon in general. Oh, ow. Ow. Stop it! I said stop it! Why is everybody trying to kill me? Oh, right. Okay. Where am I even supposed to go? Actually, I'm not supposed to go anywhere. I just need to kill stuff. Okay, I need to kill the shield. Maybe that's what. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. More energy, that's what I need. Ow. Okay, shield us. Die. Okay, there's the other one. Ow. Fuck. Ouch, ouch. Kill, but there we go. Just hose everything down. Ow. There we go. Also, thanks to a little bit of help from my friends Abraham and Zachary, I have been able to level up most of my swag. When I say most of my swag, I don't mean all of it. As you can see, I am still very noob-like. But with their help, I should get out of the noob range pretty soon. Ah, fuck. Wrong button. Now you will be. Stance mod! Yeah, I got a stance mod. That's pretty good. Oh, cool. I'm actually liking the fact that I leveled that up. Ow. Okay, die all of you. Wow, I'm not doing so good at this.
Doors are locked. Time to break in.
He doesn't sound too nice. You're not a nice person. Oh shit, this is a complicated one. Not that bad, though.
Breach complete. We're free to proceed.
But while I'm alone, I might as well. Wonder what that guy's deal was. From what it sounds like, we're in the middle of a war zone.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Yep, sounds like we're in the middle of the war zone, because I did hear some grenier. So wait, the Baylor Fomorians are Corpus? I don't get it. Somebody explain to me, please. And somebody kill all these guys. There we go. You forgot your purse! The reason why there are so many enemies is because we're fighting both the Grenier and the Corpus? I'm not sure what's happening right now. I didn't read the mission. I'll look later. This is a whole lot nicer. As well.
Alarms reset. They do not suspect a thing.
Oh no, there's a way over there, I think.
We have a problem. There is something breaking from the void.
What does that even mean? that supposed to mean something to me? Or something, or someone? I don't know. One thing's for certain, something is definitely wrong with what's going on here. Oh. We gotta go that way. We go this way. Ah, there we go. I've been lost for the past few, months, I guess. We can kill two things, and then we're gonna go. Sod, you're back. Oh yeah, in case you guys didn't notice, I've got a Lynx skin on me. So, oh yeah, the Lynx logo right there. It's pretty cool. Love it. Huh? Wait. Now where am I supposed to go? Oh, again with this? I've already killed everybody. Okay, we have to go this way apparently. So, from the sound of things, I feel like I've already been here before. So from the sound of things, somebody's going to kiss the donkey very, very hard. Somebody, like, really is in a situation of screwedness. I don't know why or something, but it sounds like it's going to hit the fan and it's going to suck really, really hard for all parties involved. Including, well, not including me, but it's still gonna suck. I don't know why.
Beck, meet Baylor. Your fate, my future.
Does anybody else think that guy's just a disembodied baby head?
You've got robots inbound.
No, French.
Impossible. All units, full alert. Prepare for boarding.
That's not good. So, something's happening. Something weird is- Whoa, Snelly! Oh, more Grenier. I don't even know what this objective is taking us to. Might be a boss battle. Hope not. I've had my taste of boss battles for a while. So let's find out who the heck this is.
This ship is disintegrating. A boarding mission. Get to extraction.
That don't sound too good.
Sorry, ship integrity will not permit extraction at this time.
What? Ordis. I am about to die, dude. Ouch. Can you... Why are there so many a-holes right now? That's what I want to know. Are there any a-holes that require immediate identification? Any a-holes at all? Apparently there are. I don't have any time for this. If the ship's going bye-bye, I think I need to go. You guys should too, I think? I mean, I have an arc one. Why can't I just fly that? Die, you. Yep, everything is bustificating. Everything is blowing up. And I need to get to my ship. There's a boss battle. Oh!
You only have one chance. Ortis, deploy our...
Oh, snap.
But my calibrations, it's not...
Ortis, do it now.
Okay, deploying ARCHWING.
Whoa, yeah.
Tenno, you need to get to the other side of this debris field where Ortis can safely extract you.
Then let's do it.
Stay out of the line of fire.
I'm trying to. I don't exactly know how to control this thing. There we go. Woo! Yeah! Uh-oh. That looked like it was going to try and kill me.
Incoming fire from the Fomorian. Find cover. That Zeppelin just engaged an energy net. You're stuck in here until it's destroyed. Energy net dissipating. Keep moving. Find cover, now.
Oh geez. Oh. What cover? I'm in the middle of space. Holy cow, this is intense. Quick, what does my one slot do?
Warframe weapons are designed to destroy capital ships. Don't let them hit your warframe.
Apparently, I think this is a shield, according to what my friend told me. So, I'm going to run.
You're almost through the debris field. Just a little bit further. They're trying to trap you in an energy net. Destroy that Zeppelin to take out the net.
Boom, baby.
The net is down. Get going.
Time to go. Bye, everybody. Time to return to mama.
Get to cover. The Fomorian's guns will obliterate you.
I don't even know what a Fomorian is! Somebody tell me, please! They look like they're new to me.
The ARCHWING is performing beyond expectations. I suppose my calibration process was not necessary after all.
Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, Nelly.
You have to keep moving.
You can play that game. Ow, 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 what was that? Ouch, ow. Trying to avoid things. Where's the duck? Ow, ow.
Incoming fire from the Fomorian. Find cover.
Holy cow, there's a lot of things happening now. Oh, there it is. Damn, Zeppelin, die already.
The Fomorian's weapons are designed to destroy capital ships. Don't let them hit your warframe.
Alright. So it's very clear at this point that I have no idea what I'm doing. The good news is that I have an ARCHWING, and we're flying it, and things are happening. And it sounds like it's hitting the fan for everybody. wow. There's...
Find cover now.
We got those. Ow! Bogeys in.
You have to keep moving.
Yep, time to run. Time for running is now.
Stay out of the line of fire.
Oh jeez. There he is. Ah.
Get to cover. The Fomorian's guns will obliterate you. You're almost through the debris field. Just a little bit further.
Okay, there's a thing there. Oh, that's cool.
The Fomorian's weapons are designed to destroy capital ships.
Woo!
Let them hit another job. Mortis, can you extract now? Tenno, stand by for pickup.
There we go. ARCHWING successfully deployed. Welcome to the air, baby. Woo! Hoo-hoo. That was cool.
We now have the tools to take on Vahek and his Baylor Fomorians. His arsenal is growing, but so will ours. There are more ARCHWING designs and more weapons. Together we will take to the skies and confront this new threat.
Oh yeah. She just said that. Well, that was cool. So now I think I can do ARCHWING missions. Wherever they may be. Oh, also. Because I was able to help my friends I'm able to hang out with my friends now, so I can go to the dojo. So let me show you around this puppy, because there is one cool thing that I'd like to show you guys. So for starters, it's basically a nice meeting place for everybody. Oh, wow, this is cool. I don't remember this being here. Node available, thank you. I don't know how well my friends would take to me activating nodes. But they basically decked this place out beyond reasonable belief. Ah, here it is. This is how you learn to get good at parkour. This. That move is a obstacle course. Oh shit. Still not good at that. And they said I could do this. This is gonna be cool. Oh, jeez. Oh boy. Oh no. Ah. Whoa. Huh? Things are happening. Uh-oh. Okay, computer. Good at all. Okay. Well, I didn't want you guys to see that during episode, but oh geez! Almost came up a little short there. Oh jeez, oh jeez, whoa! Let's see how well I do. Oh no! Man. Woohoo! Let's see how well I rank. Or let's not. But yeah, this is basically a cool meeting place for everybody. And it's where we can research other things and stuffs. This is the elevator. Nothing too fancy with this. Oh, shit. Eh. And now I seem to be frozen. Hope Warframe doesn't crash. It's probably going to. Well, with that being said, hold on, let me try something. Oh my gosh, my computer is deciding to hate me now. Oh, yep, Warframe just crashed. Yeah, that was to be expected. Yeah, be ready. Okay, so the game crashed, so here's a fancy picture. I don't know what it is, but you'll see it. Thank you guys so much for watching and listening. Remember, if you like this video, please be sure to leave a like and drop a comment down below. And if you really like it and you want to see more, please be sure to hit that subscribe button. Remember, I'm a Brosef to anybody that needs it. If you need a hand with something and you feel like there's nowhere else to turn, or you just need some shoulder, non-physical shoulder to cry on, just hit me up. I'll be there for you. I'm the Brosef, and the Brosef will see you guys next time.